Planes swallowed by the sky.
Mayday! Mayday!
Ships vanishing without a trace. What happened over 100 years ago at the Bermuda Triangle? Let's go back in time to March 4th, 1918. The USS Cyclops, nearly 550 feet long, leaves Barbados on a warm, sunny day. It has 306 souls aboard, 11,000 tons of manganese in its hold, bound for Baltimore. You see, the USS Cyclops had done it all, transported coal, aided refugees, and served as a trusted naval workhorse since 1910. It had weathered storms, crossed continents, and played a crucial role during World War I. And so when the message from the ship said, "Weather fair, all well," no one thought twice. But who knew it would be the ship's last message? And over a century later, the question would linger. Where did one of the largest U.S. ships of that time disappear? The Bermuda Triangle has been one of the world's greatest unsolved mysteries, and we're sharing all we know at All Things Explored. Located between Miami, Bermuda, and Puerto Rico, this cursed region has claimed over 1,000 lives in the last century. Theories range from rogue waves over 100 feet high to methane gas eruptions capable of sinking ships in seconds. Another baffling case begins like any other day, December 5th, 1945. Five U.S. Navy bombers, known as Flight 19, take off from Fort Lauderdale. They were experienced pilots flying clear skies on a routine mission. However, their last transmission was a voice that said, "Everything looks strange, even the ocean." Even the rescue plane sent after them disappeared. In 1948, a DC-3 passenger plane carrying 32 people vanished minutes before landing in Miami. The pilot's last message? "We are approaching the airport." Then, silence. Many pilots have reported electronic failures and sudden loss of radio contact, fueling theories of magnetic anomalies or even portals to another dimension. Could the Bermuda Triangle be a gateway to the unknown? Some believe extraterrestrial forces are snatching up ships and planes for reasons beyond human understanding. Even Christopher Columbus recorded bizarre incidents in the Bermuda Triangle during his voyage in 1492, noting that his compass behaved erratically and saw mysterious lights dancing on the horizon. Scientists believe the Bermuda Triangle's dangers could be linked to natural oceanic and atmospheric phenomena. The fast-moving Gulf Stream runs right through the Bermuda Triangle, creating violent storms and unpredictable currents that could pull ships off course or break them apart. Some areas of the ocean floor contain methane hydrate deposits. If large pockets of methane gas suddenly explode to the surface, they can reduce the water's buoyancy, causing ships to sink without warning. So, is the Bermuda Triangle a natural death trap? Or something beyond human understanding? What do you believe? Tell us in the comments below. Subscribe for more mind-blowing explorations and share this with your curious friends.